In today's video, I'm going to show you a tiny app which can clear even 3 times more RAM than the conventional way of iPhone memory cleaning. To clear iPhone RAM, we usually long press this side button and then long press this home button. If you are using iPhone 10, memory cleaning became even more inconvenient for you. Well, in this video, I'm going to show you an app which will help you to get rid of this kind of situation. And as I said before, this app can clear even more memory than the old school method of iPhone memory cleaning. Okay, now we need to install this app. This app is called CPUX. You can easily get this app in App Store. It's only around 10 MB. And this app is completely free to use. Therefore, I think this app is really worth to give it a try. On my iPhone, CPUX is already installed. Well, here we can see another app, and this one is called CPU Dasher. In fact, you don't need to install CPU Dasher too. I installed this one to verify whether CPUX is fooling us or not. Okay, let's open CPU Dasher and check how much memory is free right at this moment. As you can see, nearly 34 MB memory is free right at this moment. Now, initially, we'll clear iPhone memory using our conventional method. Afterwards, we'll clear our iPhone memory using CPUX. This is because in this way, we can easily compare which method is better than which one. Okay, let's long press the side button. Now long press the home button. Let's check how much memory we cleaned using our old school method. Well, CPU Dasher says we have recovered something around 100 MB of memory. Well, now we'll use CPUX to see if we can clear even more iPhone RAM or iPhone memory. Tap on CPUX, then tap on memory, then clean up memory. CPUX says we have cleared even more than 327 MB of memory. Well, we'll not believe CPUX at this moment. Therefore, we'll double check using CPU Dasher. Go ahead and tap on CPU Dasher. And yes, CPU Dasher also says we have cleared something around 250 MB of memory. Remember, iPhone 6 has only 1 GB of memory. So if you are using iPhone with a larger memory, you'll see even more memory is recovered. So I hope you guys will try this app. This is really very good app. Along with memory cleaning, you can use CPUX for getting tons of other information about your iPhone and iPad. Also, you can use this app to run few performance tests like CPU performance tests, color test, a lot of more. Well, one last thing. In fact, iOS is a beautifully optimized OS. Like Android, it doesn't need frequent memory cleaning. But sometimes we need to free up memory manually. Let's say for example, if we wanna play large online games like PUBG or Fortnight. In these cases, CPUX can be really very handy tool indeed. Guys, if you like my video, please consider to give me a thumbs up. Also, please don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching. Take care, peace.